what? Hey, right here! I think I can help!
Wait, how am I in the shuttle? I'm not in the...
I just interfaced with the ship's computer and now everything's great! Hooray!
You can't just do that!
What do you mean? I'm pulling in available resources. In fact...
Dr. Hilbert calling! Engine room is actually working great. Alarm system was just confused.
No, that's not how this works.
I can find a dead nap. He can nap as long as he wants.
Commander, any chance I could get you out?
Officer Eiffel here. I'm a lazy, cheating moron who refuses to get a clue about what's going on. I'm so excited to needlessly endanger Commander Minkowski's life.
Commander, stick up the ass here! Everybody ready for some unnecessary bureaucratic red tape from the most anal authoritarian tyrant in the known universe?
Hera, what's going on with
this? I have the work ethic and hygiene habits of a mule that's been dead for 3 weeks.
Last I sort of understood, they were trying to fix your shuttle's engine.
Wait, what? There's nothing. My engine's working fine.
Yeah, Commander, I'm sure the engine's fine.
No, it's not! Booster system down, okay. Computer's offline, and telemetry system not doing whatever the hell that does!
No, listen, Eiffel, I mean,
she's Eiffel!
This is getting... Wait, who's Eiffel?
I'm Eiffel!
That's impossible.
Shut up, Eiffel!
What did you do to these people?
I promise, this is how I found them.